Ladies and gentlemen, this is a song of a man in the city of Lord.